This is the first time that I have taught online. So I reached out, took some courses, and at first I was overwhelmed. But then I reached out again to the instructional technology and design services personnel who were more than willing and were very accommodating to help me along.
I would also like to bring you to our training registration website and just to show you some of the other training classes that we have.
The host has a set of different controls than the participants do. So at the bottom of your screens, you should see a big black bar. You're going to have slightly different controls than what I am displaying here.
Sometimes we are thinking, oh, the instruction is very clear for us, but maybe it's not the case for the online student.
This is just to kind of like get an idea of some of the challenges that, you know, our students have, that, you know, all of us might have in being able to process materials.
When we say authentic assessment, we're referring to assessments that require students to apply what they have learned to real-world situations.
This is a workshop that I put together that is not, I didn't put it together to stress anybody out. What I want to do here is share my knowledge as a professional videographer so that you just are mindful when you're recording videos.
We'll be focusing more on the experience of engaging in a synchronous session, allowing you to get a sense of what that's like.
Love to give a special thank you to Terry and Dan. Thank you for always being there for me, in hours, out of hours. I really appreciate your support. You're doing great.
Welcome to Empowering Online Teaching and Learning, our faculty development program. I'm Carolyn, and this is Pauline.
I picked up a lot of things that not only changed my online classes, but my regular face-to-face classes. So I hope you have an opportunity to take the EOTL class. It was extremely worthwhile.
How's our virtual support recently?
Yes, Yelin, the virtual support is very busy. Yesterday, especially during the lunchtime, we got a lot of visitors. The total number for the visit yesterday was 54.
Let's take a look at the activity page. Do you want to go ahead and share your screen?
Okay. So when I go to people, now, this is the amount of time that they've spent looking at pages, right?
Right.
Our annual event brings faculty together from across the university to share, discuss, and reflect on experiences with pedagogical practices and integrative technologies.
Jim Ajuto is going to be presenting. He is the person who teaches the assessment course in the College of Education.
Part of our presentation is learning from online programs. While some of you may be never considered even doing online programs or even online courses, until we kind of got dropped on us.
Thank you, Pam.
Okay, thank you everybody so much. Stay safe.